Next step, edit your videos together. You'll want to go to panzoid.com. You'll want to go to panzoid.com. Okay, once you have arrived at Panzoid, click this 9-box icon. Go down to Video Editor. Well, end your recording.